Welcome to Krasnoyarsk and Yenisei Stadium. Today it is medal games between first Finland and Norway in the bronze medal game, followed tonight by host Russia taking on Sweden. My name is Doug McLean. Thanks for tuning in to our continuing coverage of the 29th Winter Universiad here in Krasnoyarsk, Russia. Finland fell yesterday in their semifinal to Russia 11-1, while Norway initially put a scare into Sweden, but ultimately fell 8-3 in their semifinal, leading to both teams being here this afternoon for the bronze medal game. There for Finland, their starting roster. And they are led by head coach Heikki Haivonen. And the coin toss, Captain Yuri Schreck for Finland. And Øyvind Boye Johnsen for Norway. There you see Norway's team roster. And Norway is led by that gentleman, Bent Gomerud. And the coaching staff's coming together. Finland 1-4 so far. Their one win coming over Kazakhstan, 4-1. Norway also 1-4. They knocked off the team they'll face today, Finland, 4-1, back on March 7th. In that game, 20 shots on goal for Norway. They held Finland to 6. Jonas Tjomsland led Norway. He had 2 goals in that game, while the gentleman you saw a few moments ago, Juho Holopainen, replied for the Finns. Crowd will count us down. And the bronze medal game in men's bandy is underway. Thanks for tuning in. We hope you've enjoyed the coverage so far here from Yenisei Stadium, and 2 good games still to come as we wrap up bandy competition. Toe chips that one in. And that goes off the pad of Konkanen and out. So Norway will get their first corner. That one just dipped on him in the last second. Couldn't control it. And now Norway. We take a look at the Norwegian coaching staff. Corner played in. Shot scores! Isaac Yerner, who did not play in yesterday's semifinal, with a quick strike off the corner. And just over 7 minutes in, Norway is in front. That one seemed to fool Konkanen, who went down and then saw the ball rise over that right glove. Yerner, his second goal of the tournament. Puts Norway in front 1-0. Power play goal for the Norwegians. Official on that goal, Yerner from Christoph Schmidt at 6:34 of the first half. chip ahead. Norway nearly the opportunity in for Sorensen. Now off the border. Sterkeby. Well, turn and work his way through center. That's what we saw a lot of yesterday by Norway against Russia. Or sorry, against Sweden. And we'll have a free stroke right at the edge of the penalty area for Norway to be taken by Jesper Toe. Fires it in front, they score! Looks like Mathias Stensrud either got a stick or might have deflected off a skate and in. As Toe fired that one right along the goal line, and there you see Heikki Hyvönen. And exactly that. Looks like it goes off the skate of Stensrud. Or might have been off Kasper Paradin. Nonetheless, right around the 13-minute mark, it's 2-0 Norway. Finland now with Ville Koskinen. Trying to get back in it. Finland had some early chances. But it's been Norway that have capitalized here in the first dozen minutes. Another opportunity now. Here's Bendik Sorensen at the left side being harassed by Paradin. And he will earn a corner for Norway. So it will be Mathias Stensrud who gets credit for that second Norwegian goal. Jesper Toe with the assist. 12:31 into the game. Norway had some early offense. Sterkeby plays it into front and they score! Beautiful tip right in front of Jonas Konkanen. And Norway have built their lead to 3-0. Sterkeby played it perfectly in front, and Erik Lunden gets a stick on it. Much to the dismay of Heikki Hyvönen. Just before the 22nd minute mark, it's now 3-0 Norway. Another shot saved by Konkanen, can't find it. Ball still loose, Stensrud. Ball comes out across the penalty area. Second power play of the game for Norway. There you can see some of the work from Konkanen. That one did get behind it. Oh, right to the goal line. Great shot there from one of the cameras we have behind the net. Ball played down. Kjolmoen comes out to sweep it away. Otherwise, that was going to be the best chance of the game for the Finns. Rasmussen will pick it up. Played across to Sorensen. Up ahead and onto the stick of Bendik Sorensen. He's brought down. Free stroke for Norway. That one looked awfully similar to the last one that was deemed a penalty. There you can see that great long pass, and Kjolmoen alert to skate out and grab that one before it became a great scoring chance for the Finns. Jesper Toe to take this free stroke. Fires it in, right pass, save, rebound, they score! second power play goal of the game for Norway. And it's now 4-0. The initial pad save, and then jumping on that loose ball, Jonas Tjomsland puts it up over the right shoulder of Jonas Konkanen. And Norway has matched their goal total they put up in the preliminary round game against Finland. That goal coming at 28:32, 4-0 Norway. Finland with an uphill climb in the second half, down 4-0 if they hope to earn a bronze. There you see the stats from the opening half. Shots even. Corners even as well, but where it counts, the scoreboard not even. Finland up 4-0 from Yenisei Stadium at halftime. He's got a goal here this afternoon. Shot in, stop, they score! Momentarily knocked down by Konkanen. But it finds its way to the back of the net. 5-0 Norway. Nice overhead look. And the deflection fools Konkanen, and Øyvind Boye Johnsen picks up the fifth goal for Norway just before the 53rd minute mark. And those Finnish fans not sensing things going their way here in the bronze medal game. An opportunity for the Finns. They score! Otso Ikävalko gets it right back for Finland. Five-one now. Norway leads. Great pass there, setting up Ikävalko. In alone on Kjellmoen. And Finland is on the board. Still a large deficit, but they get one back. There's a collision along the border. So to a Mikey. There you see the goal score. So to a Mikey about to check back in for Finland. That pass ends up on the stick of Sterkeby. It up ahead. Lundin was trying to duck in behind the Finnish defense. Finland back at full strength. Olapainen in front. That one hit Norwegian player in front. and then batted to the sideline. Paradin picks it up for Finland. He'll chip it right back in and cleared back out by Norway. There's a shot, deflects right in front. They score! Holopainen with the shot. Looked like it was actually going wide and then deflected off of Kjolmoen and bounced in. Gotta look at it here, the initial shot. And it is, it was probably going wide. Kjolmoen could not collect it. Now that gives you a better angle. You see it was going to go in. My mistake. It looked initially like it might have been going wide and then deflected in, but Kjolmoen could not control it. It bounced off his gloves and dribbled across the line. So Finland, two straight goals, trying to make this thing interesting. Shot just missed there for Niven Pare. As he caught the Norwegian defense a little flat-footed. You can see there as Schmidt unable to step out and close that gap. Going off the back. Lunden had to go off his back. Konkanen had to be alert, and then he plays it up ahead. Holopainen can't knock it down. Right back out. Koskinen now to Holopainen. Paradin nearly lost an edge. Plays it all the way back. Niels Framling plays for Botnia. Chested down there by Torkeldsen. Here's Bendik Sorensen up the left side. Jumps over the border. Ball stays in play. Three stroke for the Finns. As you can see there, Islander getting knocked down. Kunis gives it up, and now ball on the stick of Koskinen, plays it quickly over to Islander. Matti Islander to the far side. Scooped in, now can he score? I tend to agree with the Norwegian bench. I thought that one might have been knocked in with a stick over the shoulder, but this one will count. Hard to see where the ball hits the stick as it's scooped in. As he's falling, his stick is above, so that one will remain on the board, 5-3. Three straight goals for Finland. Now Norway with a chance, and that shot goes high and over the net. And Holopainen. And Kjolmoen. The long throw just to keep it out of his side of half. Ball bounces. Konkanen, he'll do the same right back, trying to give Finland one more chance. That ball will roll out across the end line. And back and forth we go, and there's the whistle. Norway, the winners of the men's bronze medal here at Bandy at Universiad. Finland a valiant second half as Tulamäki tries to console Jonas Konkanen. Finland just ran out of time as they turned things up in the last 25 or 30 minutes to make it interesting. Three straight goals, but Norway, on the whole of this game, the better team, and they will head home with a bronze medal to match the bronze won by the Norwegian women. As the players shake hands, take a look at the final statistics. Finland outshoots Norway 30-27. 9 corners for Norway, 7 for Finland. But all of that adds up to a bronze medal for those gentlemen. Norway, to the delight of their fans here at Yenisei Stadium, win the bronze 5-3 over Finland. They'll receive their medals later tonight